In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So, we are familiar with this word anima. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The spirit. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The spirit of human being and spirit of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It is that spirit which gives us life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And that spirit wants to continue giving us fullness of life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But sometimes we feel little dim. Why? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It is because the sinfulness knowingly, unknowingly affects us. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So let us welcome Jesus, the light. And when the light comes into our life, then we will be illumined. The darkness will go away. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, in 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 8, let us listen now.
He will also
strengthen you
to the end
so that you may be
blameless
on the day of our Lord
Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus wishes that I be blameless. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So that Jesus can continue strengthening me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
If Jesus has to strengthen me, I must be blameless. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
People may be blaming me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But in my conscience, I must be right. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 One day, a lady... I was traveling by bike at night. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And that time Jesus was giving me again and again one phone number. It had already passed 12 at night. And I am riding the bike. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Because I am getting this phone number again and again, I thought that I will give a call. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That time there were no mobiles and all. So I went to a phone booth and I rang in that number. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The person who got the call, just I told that person, praise the Lord. That person replied, hallelujah. I understood they are Christians. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dear brothers and sisters, this person who took the phone just asked, who is speaking? I told Father Ben is speaking. She immediately started bursting out and crying. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So I asked her what happened. She sobered a little. And after some time she told me, Father, everybody is blaming me. I am the principal of a school. The management is against me. The community is against me. All staff and parents, all are against me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I was just asking Jesus, are you with me? If you are with me, I will go ahead. If you are also not with me, then I have to end up my life now. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
She was asking, Jesus, are you with me? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That was the time Jesus started giving me this phone number. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So I, again and again, I listened to it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I was telling you that the conscience of this person is right. When your conscience is right, there may be pressure from every corner. But if your conscience is right,
you can stand erect. Inside there will be a peace. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
That peace is coming from the Father in heaven. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus gives this peace. That is the peace of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
My dear brothers and sisters, let us remain blameless. If you are blameless inside, you can always remain, you can continue to stand. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God will protect you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. For this, we need lot of strength. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Sometimes people neglect. I tell only little lie. Telling a lie, what is the problem? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus says that while you are telling a lie, you are crucifying him. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Many a times we are not aware that we are crucifying Christ. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus died for the truth. And whenever I tell a lie, I am killing Jesus on the cross. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus died for the truth. And what is the fruit of a lie? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Every lie once again crucifies him. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
So today the church is urging us to be blameless. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The Holy Catholic Church is holy because Jesus who died on the cross is holy. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And we are always looking upon him so that we will become more and more pure, so that we will receive him with a greater power. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
In the Hebrews chapter 6 verse 6, the Lord is telling us that
chapter 6 verses 5 and 6 have tasted the goodness of the word of God and the powers of the age to come, and then have fallen away, since on their own they are crucifying again the Son of God and are holding him to contempt.
There are moments of great spiritual joy in the lives of people. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
God is making them their own. God is making him his own. Hallelujah.
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 And those people who have experienced that heavenly experience, once they fall down, it is very difficult to bring them back into faith. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 They need a big conversion experience. And they must understand that I am crucifying Christ. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The same question Jesus asked to St. Paul in Acts of the Apostle, chapter 9, verse 4. St. Paul heard a voice as he fell down from the horseback. Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
When we are in sin, when we are telling a lie also, we are persecuting Jesus, we are crucifying him. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let us come into this awareness, then only we will become blameless. We will become people like people with authority. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bible says that Jesus was a person with authority. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He could stand in the synagogue. he could stand in the public place, he could stand in front of the authorities and speak with authority. He had a moral power with him. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Where is this moral power coming? This moral power comes because of the blamelessness in him. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
At the same time, we need to know that we are sinners. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When I am aware that I am a sinner, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then I can confess to the Lord, yes, Lord, I am a sinner. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
When I say, Lord, I have sinned, then as it is written in the letter to the Timothy, we can very well claim the Lord's blessings of forgiveness, love, and acceptance. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
You can read later on verse 11 onwards. 1 Timothy chapter 1 verse 11 onwards you can read. Hallelujah.
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 So, once upon a time, St. Paul used to feel, I am a person who is blameless. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
That same St. Paul in humility says to another bishop of lesser age that I am a sinner. I am the gravest sinner. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Whenever we say I am a sinner, then only I become blameless. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Then the death of Jesus becomes meaningful for me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today, hundreds of people need our prayers. Many are in trouble and pain. Many are in very bad states. Let's all remember and pray for them. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Whenever I say, Jesus, I am a sinner, purify me, sanctify me, it becomes a good sacrificial prayer for the salvation of many.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Many people who have breathing related problems, the Lord is healing. Somebody who feels that something is moving inside the ears, the Lord is healing that person. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
To many families, especially young children, God is giving a lot of protection. Let us receive the holy blessing of the Lord. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.